We're here this morning to introduce the new Irish passport book. Last year we issued over 600,000 passports to Irish citizens around the world. One in six of these passports, around 100,000 of them, were issued by our missions abroad, which I think reflects the new Irish reality of Irish people being in various parts of the world.
The recommendation from the International Aviation Authority is that passport designs should be renewed about every 7 to 10 years. So our passport was due for redesign anyway. What we have done is we have improved the security features of this passport in a number of ways. First of all, some of the technical ways in which the passport is produced will ensure that the image of the passport holder will be represented in a number of ways that will make it very, very difficult for the passport to be forged. Secondly, the way in which the passport has been designed and is printed will make it very difficult for others to replicate it. We have deliberately used very iconic and very distinct Irish images in the passport design, which will serve both to make the passport more secure, but also, I think, to make it more attractive and interesting.
Perhaps one of the striking elements, and one of the most striking elements, is this image of the Brúna Bóna stone, the entrance stone at Newgrange, and very much the entrance element to the book itself. It shifts with the light, and it's a very secure piece of technology that's been used most recently in the new Euro banknote.
These godheads, representing this piece of sculpture by Edward Smith in the Custom House and around the bridge in the Liffey.
You bring the pages together, you see that for each individual element, the page becomes reunites the godhead in the full.
The new passport will be available from Thursday of this week. We need a couple of days to bring the features to the attention of the immigration and border authorities in different countries. So people who are getting their passport from Thursday onwards should get the new passport book. And of course, this passport book is available to anybody who wants to renew their passport prior to the normal expiry date of their existing one.